growing up as a little kid, that's always been my goals, was to play football for as long as I could. And yeah, I mean, I wouldn't say it got taken away from me, but I mean, I one thing about Nebraska is, you know, they treat you like a NFL team out here. I mean, they treat you like a celebrity, and so I could kind of say that I played and fulfilled those, you know, achievements I wanted to reach playing for the great state of Nebraska. But yeah, it was a fun run. Definitely have a great staff here, a staff that, you know, looks out for me, cares for me medically, physically, emotionally. These guys take care of me head to toe. They want me to be perfect down the road and my life and everything like that. So I talked to one neurologist doctor that's with the staff, and he kind of gave me like the options and put everything out on the line that he thinks that it's probably not the best situation to come back and play football, depending on my health down the road. So I think that, you know, looking at my MRIs and CT scans and all these other things that we've been through, and just seeing things happen with my spine, and looking down the road of my health, I think that I probably won't be coming back. I'll probably hang up the cleats for good, just for health reasons, and just make sure that I'm able to throw football with my kid down the road, or, you know, drive my own car down the road, or, you know, take a shower on my own and feed myself on my own. I mean, it was a scary situation on Saturday. Against Illinois, it was very scary. Feelings I've never felt before. Yeah, I mean, I'll remember that for the rest of my life. But, I mean, we have great staff on this team that, you know, wants my best interests and wants my best, you know, for me and for my family and my future. So I think it's just best part for me is probably just to, you know, why I can still walk on my own and talk on my own and do things on my own, probably just to, you know, hang up the cleats. That's definitely down, you know, on my notes that I've always wanted to do down after football was coach and see where that could take me. And, you know, I love football. I love the game of football. I love the environment football brings, and I'm a big competitor. So, yeah, I'm just taking it one day at a time, just see where that leads me to.